No, I'm not going to say it.
You want to be Brad to do it.
Your website, you know, revenue share with me, you motherfucker.
I will.
This guy has posted YouTube videos of the last who knows how many years of Otafest auction.
Two.
To the internet, where people can see it. And he actually makes, like, non-zero revenue. Like, not much non-zero, but non-zero revenue from it. So, fuck you.
You're welcome.
Anyway, it's 50.